I'm sorry, but what? What I was reading is something called manga.
Oh, this is fascinating. I've never seen anything like it. It's a story told through both words and pictures.
The one I'm reading currently takes place in a fictional kingdom known as France.